Next moment, we're drinking from cisterns that cannot hold water. Lord, you know us. Give us grace to drink from your well of life. Give us an ability to tap the wells that you have dug for us. We want to drink from your life, Lord. We want to drink from the pure rivers of living water. Want to drink from the streams that make glad our hearts. Lord, you have an entire city that drinks from that river. Lord, what it would be like to have a people that drink from that river. Can you give us the grace to drink from your river, Lord, to choose your river? That's what we ask, Lord. Give us the grace and the strength to choose your river. We have so many options, Lord. You would be kind to us if you removed them. It would be your kindness to us if you removed them from us. Lord, our hearts are weighed down with reproach and condemnation because we drink so much from other cisterns, knowing that you've offered something so much greater and deeper. And we just don't know how to do it, Lord. But our eyes are upon you. If you can do it, if you can give us grace, Lord, help us to choose your river of living water. Lord, you say, oh, to the thirsty, come to the waters. And you who have no money, buy and drink. Lord, what is the commodity of heaven? Lord, what is it when we have no money that will let us buy? Lord, I think it's time with you. I think the commodity of heaven, Lord, is time. Giving you time. Setting aside time to drink from your river. Oh, can you do something that goes way beyond us, Lord? Can you grant a grace? Can you bring your yoke, which is easy? Help us, Lord. You're our only hope. Let us drink. The land is dry and cracked. Lord, the land is void without the word of the Lord. Lord, the truth is, we are the richest nation on the earth, but in the inside, we are poverty-stricken for your word. We are malnourished, and we, Lord, lack water. The truth is, Lord, we're blind and we're naked and we're wretched. The truth is, Lord, we have nothing, though on the outside we have everything. The truth is, Lord, unless you come and offer us the free waters of your life, we have no hope. Oh, that you would grant us water that would satisfy. We take it tonight, Lord. The free gift. You said, come to me, those who are thirsty. Come to me, Lord. We're thirsty tonight. We express it freely. We say it, Lord, with our lips. We speak it out. We're thirsty, Lord. We pant for your waters. Our hearts are breaking, Lord. The longing is so intense, Lord. Help us.
Teach us the river of pleasure.
Take us to your river.
Teach us of your delight.
Take us to the place where you satisfy.
Again to me,
take us to that place.
I have tasted and I have seen.
I've had enough of the earth, Lord.
So come once again to me.
We've had enough of the spirit of the age, Lord. We've had enough, Lord. Give us true drink.